Well, this is the fight everybody was waiting for this weekend. Just for the notion of wanting to see what happens between Gennady Golovkin and Danny Jacobs. As you can see, as it's streaming here, you know, it's pausing. Jacobs looked like he cut a lot of weight to make it, you know, for this weight, for this fight. He's in shape, but like he had to cut a lot of weight. So I could see him coming up to about almost 180 during fight time. You know, almost 20 pounds. 159.8, man, he just made it. So, I want him to do well. I just feel like he's going to be too aggressive early and he's going to try to go for it. And I think his balance isn't good. Gennady Golovkin uses a jab more. And yes, I wish I was fighting her. But I think Gennady Golovkin's jab will be the key here. And he'll use his aggression against him. Because Jacob's strategy will probably be to try to back him up. But Gennady's going to probably use that to his advantage and take full advantage of Jacob's aggressiveness. In about three rounds, he'll probably get rid of Jacobs. If not, he'll be conservative, try to break him down, and probably by the third round, he'll put a lot of pressure on Danny Jacobs to get him out of there. So both of these guys would be big. Even though he has a bigger frame, he doesn't punch like Gennady Golovkin. Gennady Golovkin, you know, throws abandon to the curb and goes all the way in. So we'll see what happens. But I'm very intrigued by the fight. But I don't know about paying no $65 for it, though. That's crazy. You know, and especially with all these great fights we've been seeing on free television. Danny Jacobs is going to come to fight. You know, he's in hometown Brooklyn. He's going to go for it. I just don't think his chin is going to keep him up for this. P-Rog already got dropped him. Sergio Mora already dropped him, so I just don't think he's got the guns to keep Gennady Golovkin off of him. So I'm saying Gennady Golovkin by knockout in the third round. And she is worth $65. Who you got?